Okay, I'm heading towards the barista to have coffee, and while I'm walking, I'll just chat. My time on YouTube, 5 months, year 2018, and it's gone now. So 5 months, I mean, it's over. So time fly really, really fast, really, really fast. I mean, I never thought that I can be on YouTube for that long, because my second video, I said I just want to do it for myself, like film whatever I do, wherever I go, or yeah, something like that. But the time I was there, I met a few people that ended up, we became friend, and then we're still friend now, so that make me stay longer. Or we're a little busy here right now. So yeah, I never planned to be on YouTube that long. So who knows, you know. So year 2019 is coming very, very soon. Very soon, next day. So we don't know what's gonna happen. We don't know whether we going to stay there longer or just, you know, stop there, or be continuously doing it. I'm not sure. So I'm right now at the barista. This guy used to work with me 4 years back, long time ago. They have food in the fridge, but I'm not gonna eat just yet. So I'm asking him to make me iced cafe latte. So I wonder if everybody have the New Year resolution, because I don't have one. I never have one. I just, what I want for myself is that I'm being healthy and being happy. So most time, used to be most time, people will be asking what's your, you know, New Year resolutions and stuff like that. I don't have any. I'm just being neutral. What comes, you know, I just go with the flow. So I don't know if you guys have one. and I don't know if, you know, anybody would want to share what their plan for the next year or something like that. It's very hard to tell. I mean, it's very hard to say. If you want to get A, maybe you're not gonna get it. So for me, I just go with the flow. There is nothing set or plan, or and there is no goal. I know it sounds weird, but that is the way how I all over the years are the same. I mean, you know, like no plan or anything at all, as long as I'm happy and healthy. And yeah, just be like this. I will be doing the same thing, go out for coffee, filming maybe if I still want to be continuously doing video, I'll be filming. Not sure what I'm gonna do. I'll probably do the same thing over and over again. Yeah, so actually he made me another one, so I already have one here. But yeah, I mean, coffee is it's my thing. Coffee everywhere is coffee. So life with coffee for year 2019, right? I don't know. I mean, you know, if what else to say about year 2019, because we haven't we're not there yet, but I don't think it's gonna be much change or anything like that. Just we wish for the best for everybody, maybe. And the only thing is for me is that whether I'm gonna be here or maybe I'm gonna be out of here. I don't know. I'm not sure yet. Depends on my well-being. So I was supposed to upload video on Saturday, but there's a lot of things going on. There's a lot of things going on. I think I have mentioned December is very, very busy month for me, and he's teasing me, and so that's why I didn't upload, and I just don't want to not being able to reply to everybody, and but time is very, very little, very little, very small time. Too much to do, too little time. Okay, guys. well, I think I'm gonna get off here. I'll be continuously drinking my coffee before it's get darker outside, and I shall be seeing you guys very, very soon. Yeah, and here I'd like to say happy, very, very happy New Year 2019 for each and every one of you. I hope all the best for each and every one of you. Bye for now.